back so soon? What's the rush? Okay, okay, sit down, shut up, and pay attention. The misfit Vault Hunters had discovered the secret location of the Gortys Project, but getting there wouldn't be easy. Hyperion had not forgotten about their renegade employees, and the native Pandoran wildlife was, just getting to know them. They escaped with their lives, but not much else. Out in the wasteland, the former middle manager discovered Handsome Jack riding shotgun in his brain while having a shotgun pointed at his head.
Fancy meeting you two.
A precarious position, to be sure, but nothing compared to the con artist. The price on her head had attracted all kinds of thugs and gunmen. You'd think that would have been the end of her story. But hey, you never know when a polite reprogrammed killing machine will drop in and save the day.
Was she bothering you?
Back on the trail of the Gortys Project, they found a wondrous hidden city, risen from the corpse of a ghost town. But, unfortunately, their moment of awe and victory was to be the advantage of their opponents. Taken hostage and forced to surrender the keys to the kingdom, they had to go all in on one last gamble. This chapter of the story begins with the questionable choice to trust the Pandoran Hustler.
Must have been a tough decision.
What, he's supposed to trust the psychopath?
At least the psychopath had a plan.
That's fair.
Why did you choose Fiona? Especially when you consider your obsession with Jack.
He still doesn't think of it as an obsession.
I just really didn't want Jack getting any more power over me than he already had.
So it had less to do with trusting Fiona?
Oh, yeah, no. Jack being nuts is what made it an easy call.
Thanks.
Every time I let him in, it seemed harder and harder to get him back out. So I, figured it'd be better to let Fiona figure it out.
Look, someone had to take the initiative. It wasn't like there were a lot of options. I don't suppose there's a spare for the spare.
Well, if there is, I'm not changing it this time.
We're close. We can walk it from here.
Where the hell is here?
Yeah. And why is it where we are?
I'll tell you when I find what we're looking for. So, what happened next?
Well, things started out fine.
Oh, okay, so this was your plan.
Just give me a light so I can see what I'm doing.
Fine, here.
Let's move.
Well, where are we? Where are we even going? Because we are not helping them right now.
No idea.
Oh, good. We have to get back there. Vaughn and Sasha.
No.
Fiona?
Yeah. Gary.
What's going...
Shut up!
Vaughn!
You find anything yet?
Nah. Gary's dead.
Who?
Gary.
Oh, right. Just find them and we can put an end to all this.
Well, already ended for Gary.
Stay here.
Yeah, I'll stay here and look after the ball.
Hey, just come out, all right? Honestly, I will probably hurt you. So how quickly you come out will probably have to do with how much I hurt you. So if you come out quick, then dandy. Just getting that out there. Ah!
Yep, I did that once. You want to get in there real good tight.
Yeah, heard that didn't go so great.
What? You should... Hey, over there or something.
Damn it, Reese! Keep your head down!
Do you think I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No! I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so. I'm sticking my head up again after that?
No, I'll tell you when to go, okay?
I got it. I go when you say so.
Now. Go!
To the lobby from back here.
No, we need Gordas first.
You didn't get it?
Focus, Reese. We need Gordas back or this whole thing's shot. But how?
Got it all planned out. You throw your hat at exactly the right time so that the turrets shoot each other and blow up. We don't have much time. Who knows how long Vasquez will keep Sasha and Vaughn around. We need to get Gordas and get upstairs.
But I like my hat.
Now you can buy a new one. You'll be rich.
Fair point. Touch goal! Or shit, I don't know. I'm happy!
Touch goal?
Shut up. Take this. I'll give you a boost. You are so heavy.
It's the arm and the ice cream. Let's
Are you so weak? Come on!
Maybe if you'd help me...
Oh! what is? Who's the wallet head now? Bitch! I hate these! Witness!
Yeah, baby!
Thanks.
Nice!
I'm not trying to be all braggy, but I was awesome back. What the crap?
Ow! Like me!
Vaughn! Come on, buddy, talk to me!
Crap. Loaderbot, would you mind?
I can't move! I can't move!
Okay.
Anxiously twice if you're still breathing.
He just had a little accident with a zappy robot. Might have been my fault. Okay, well, hopefully we can still get him out of here. Hey, I'm open to suggestions here, guys.
Do you have an extra gun?
Pushing on that statue. Sash, let's go.
All I can do is...
Come on, hurry up!
Trying. Please wait.
Friends of yours?
And hands?
If I were you, I'd be taking all the help I could get right now. You the leader of this outfit?
Hey, you all right there, buddy?
Oh.
Right, because the... Yeah.
That's right. What of it?
Cheeky.
There she is. You remember me?
Great. These jackasses.
Oh, she remembers, all right.
Oh, yeah. You look, different.
I look different? Because you made me look different.
Yeah, man, she knows. She's messing with you, dude.
All right, that's enough!
Calm down, Finch.
She's the one that burned up my hair!
Oh, come on, dude. You still got a little left.
Please, just... Just let me shoot that
Get
girl
back
in the
in
face.
The truck.
Just
You're being a nuisance.
Me too. But, man, I didn't even... Man.
Just to get this out of the way. Those guys might be afraid of you. But I'm not.
Well, that makes perfect sense. I haven't given you a reason to be afraid of me yet.
Fee?
I see why you're Felix's favorite. Don't be surprised. I've known about you two for as long as you've been lifting watches. But I'm out 10 million bucks, cause someone turned a simple deal into a complete shit show. Someone has to pay for that. Looks like we have a couple new contestants.
This isn't good.
Okay, I know how it looks. Things got a little messed up, but...
Shut up! I'll deal with you later.
I just want to say I had nothing to do with this!
Who's to blame here, Fiona? I want a name.
Calm down, Hugo.
No! I just... Look, I just need her to know. She's gonna say it was my fault, and it's
not... Give me a name. And you...
You want to know who's to blame?
That's why we're all standing here.
Felix. This is all Felix's fault.
But the word on the street is... Felix is dead.
Then I guess he got what he deserved.
Look! I know you're super pissed, but we've got the Gordy's thing, and it is gonna get us a vault that is worth way more than 10 million bucks, just like we told you. Everything is fine! We're fine!
So this is what all the fuss is about.
Yeah. That's our little moneymaker.
Huh? Then I guess I don't need you anymore.
What?
I suppose I don't need any of you.
Heads up.
I thought it was a flashbang grenade.
It is.
That's not how it works.
And that's not how it went. She put that gun in your vase and you would all...
Keep talking. The truth this time.
Fine. But where was I?
You were in the middle of this.
I was getting Gordis back.
Here, we gotta go.
This isn't over.
You're the one leaving. Looks over to me.
No, it'll feel much different than this. I'll let you know when it happens.
Tell me, are you all just completely stupid?
Someone gonna say something?
Is this some sort of trick question? 'Cause I don't see...
I am here to help you! You idiots!
Oh.
This is easily the most annoying contract I've ever taken. Oh, at least if it was an assassination, I'd have the pleasure of a kill at the end of it.
Oh, well, I'm so sorry for the inconvenience. Who even hired you?
A man named Felix. I normally don't divulge that kind of information, but he wanted you to know. He said to tell you he's sorry.
What did he hire you for, exactly?
Felix wanted me to pass along some knowledge, to mentor you, to help you survive. He felt you two had some untapped potential.
You couldn't have told us this earlier?
It's not exactly something you scream down an alley when you've got Valerie's goons running around. My work requires some discretion.
Oh, discretion. When you say that, are you referring to the part where you were chasing us through Hollow Point, trying to behead us with your shield?
If I wanted to behead you, it would have happened.
Whoa, don't be mad we got away.
Yeah, well, thanks but no thanks. We don't need any help, from you or from Felix.
Yeah, well, it's not really up to you.
How do you figure?
Ugh. Look, I know you two have been through a lot, but I assure you I'm here to help. And I don't anticipate that'll be very long, because when I feel the contract is filled, I'll be out of your lives. So let's just get through this.
Well, welcome aboard, I guess.
Thank you. So, what's up with your friend?
He's quiet now, which is nice.
Vaughn got shot by some incapacitating bullet or something. But other than that, though, he seems fine-ish.
Yeah, that was probably a poor choice.
Oh, yeah. I think I got something.
What you got?
I don't know, but I found out there's an on button somewhere.
You've been looking at that thing for like 20 minutes.
Well, it's apparently very small.
Initiating Gorta startup sequence. Energy chassis required for Vault of the Traveler protocol. Loading coordinates for energy chassis. Gortis activated. Happy birthday.
Hi! Wow, hey! Really great to meet you all.
I think I was expecting something different.
I'm sorry if you're disappointed.
No. No, it's not that.
Hi, Gortis. Welcome to the group.
Thank you. I'm so happy to be here. This is all really exciting.
Awesome.
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 Awesome. Your friend is crying. Is he crying because he's sad or because he's happy?
I think he's crying because he can't blink.
Oh.
We should probably get him some eye drops or something.
Oh, cool! You've got another robot! It's very nice to meet you. How is your day going?
It's a mixed bag.
That's great! Variety is so important.
Gortis, hi.
Hi!
Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, where to start? Now, I don't know every detail, but I was created by Atlas as a last-ditch effort to get to the riches of a vault, to get a leg up on those Hyperion guys.
Well, we are still number one.
Atlas had facilities all over Pandora, working on the pieces of me to get it done faster. But then, that lady made it a little more difficult to assemble by killing every Atlas employee.
Well, how many more pieces are there?
No idea, but the next piece we need is... Oh! That-a-way!
This should be interesting.
Everybody up and at 'em! Come on, Slowpoke! Time's all wasted!
Gortis?
Hmm?
He is,
Oh, he's dead, Gortis.
Oh, that's sad.
No, he was a bad person, like really, really bad.
Oh, Well, good riddance then. Hey, is there a radio in this thing?
Hey, kid. Just checking in. Don't want to distract you from the victory lap you're probably taking now that Vasquez is dead. But, you haven't told Athena about me at all, have you?
Why do you ask?
Because if she finds out about me, she'll cut your frickin' head off before you can even explain yourself. I'm not exaggerating. This chick's nuts. She really, really doesn't like me.
Oh.
Okay, look, kiddo.
Stop calling me kiddo, please.
Who are you talking to?
I... And...
Ow! 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 Sorry. But I mean it. She's really gonna kill us. Hey, what do you say we go to the roof, huh, sport? The nice, warm, vault hunter free roof.
I suddenly need to go to the roof.
Listen, you're probably gonna die, you know that, right? And I'm not talking about Athena here. I'm just saying, like, in general. General sort of impending death.
Oh. Okay. Is this about me not letting you take over my cybernetics?
Yeah, it's about that. You trusted that floozy with a flashbang over your old pal Jack here, and look where it got you. I could have grabbed that drone before he turned your buddy into a code rat. I am detecting a little lack of trust here, pal. What's going on, Tic-Tac?
Hey, Fiona said she had a plan.
Which was?
Throw a flashbang and then sort of run in a random direction.
Look, I love your skull, okay? It's shaped. It's well-coiffed. I live there. So the last thing I want to do is see it get popped like a zit just because you put too much trust in Fiona's random improvising.
Look, you don't trust me, I get. But let me spoil the the big secret about surviving on Pandora for you. It's not about who's got the biggest gun, it's about teamwork. More than that, it's about compromise. If you're all pal Vasquez and just giving you your promotion, he wouldn't be dead, would he?
Says the dead guy.
Yeah, all right, sure. Yeah, you know what? Let's talk about that. You know why I died?
Why's that guy talking to himself?
He's going through some things.
Probably because you're...
Because I didn't work with the people I didn't trust. Might have just thrown stock options at the Vault Hunters instead of bullets. I'd be on a beach right now, doing disturbingly graphic things with the local humans. And if you can't learn to work with the people you want to punch in the throat, well, you're gonna die. Nothing but your pride and a big, fat hole in your sternum. It sucks. Shit hurts.
I'm sorry, what was that? I can't hear you through how dead you are.
That was good stuff.
What the hell is that?
I'm detecting some tension here. It's a bummer. We should be pals, you know? I actually see a lot of myself in you. And I know I've done some kind of things, but we're a team here, kiddo. And you can even ask Athena. I always look out for my team, so I'm just asking you. Trust me here. We've got so much in common. I blackmailed and murdered my way up the Hyperion ladder. You came up with that sick vault key deal. Huh?
I don't know how much clearer I can be, you genocidal maniac. I do not trust you.
Huh. So that's how it is, huh? That's fine. You know, I've been all torn up about our little arrangement here, and are we friends, are we not? But this just makes things so very, very simple. Enjoy that body while it's still yours.
Yes, sir.
Well, that's surprising. I didn't know you had it in you.
Guys, can we just call it for the night? We're not gonna find anything in this light.
Yeah. All right.
Your mask.
What about it?
It hides your identity.
That is the definition of a mask, yes. What of it?
You don't plan to kill us, do you?
Why do you say that?
I'm thinking you wouldn't go through the trouble of hiding your face if you were.
Impressive. That is correct. I don't plan on it, but that can change.
No, none of the lines I put you on make any sense without you either knowing us or needing us.
It's a compelling theory. How confident are you in this hunch? What I mean is, do you care to make a wager?
I don't make bets when I don't know the outcome. Just thinking out loud.
You should do a little less of that. Tell me about the dome.
I'm done talking for a while. He can fill you in. Hey!
What?
He wants to know about the dome.
Well, the creepy part or the pretty part?
All of it.
Yeah, I guess so. Desert, ice, and now this. I've never seen anything like it before.
And this is where the upgrade thingy is?
You're so close!
This is definitely a little weird. What the hell is this place? I've been on Pandora all my life, but I've never even heard of this place.
Oh, this place is nothing. You should see how Pandora looks from Helios.
Is it pretty from up there?
Like a big old diamond, or some other gem thing. You know what I mean.
Kinda cheesy, but yeah. How do we get in?
I thought you destroyed everything, Atlas.
Huh. Guess I missed this one.
What would you have done if you'd found it?
Reduce it to rubble, grind the rubble to dust, kill everyone inside. The standard.
Huh.
I'm puzzled by the plants, though. Never seen any Atlas facility like this.
Yeah? Thinking maybe you won't pull your usual reduce it to rubble, etc., etc.?
Eh.
What the hell is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine.
I don't like it. Reeks of Atlas smugness and self-satisfaction.
Loader bot. Could you use a hand here, old amigo?
My human needs me.
Hey! Hey, you okay?
Greeting! Denied!
So, it seems like you guys have history. Hell, because this feels really awkward.
Come on. I'm sorry, okay? Look, you were being torn apart. Someone was beating you with your own arm. You know how freaky that was to watch? I guess I thought blowing you up would put you out of your misery.
You would like this unit to execute forgiveness protocol like you forgave Thawne.
Yes. Please forgive me.
Nice work.
Ha! We made it! Entrance this way.
Oh, very good, Reese. Anyone else's creepometer going bananas right now? Lord, about what did he say?
Unclear. I am unable to translate paralytic grunts.
So, my upgrade's nearby. Sorry, it's kind of spooky in here.
You know, just once, I'd like to search an abandoned health spa or something. Fluffy towels.
And celebrity magazines with pictures of them shopping and getting coffee and stuff.
Gordis, when you said nearby, do you mean like in this room nearby?
I mean, it's definitely close, but there's not like a homing beacon on it or anything.
Let's look around.
What do you got?
Clothes. Looks like someone was wearing this recently. I think the technical term for this is highly goddamn suspicious.
What's that?
Map.
What kind of map?
Unclear. The markings on it seem deliberately obscure.
Oh, how fun! Like a treasure hunt map!
Yeah, Gordis, something like that. But it doesn't appear to lead to anything, so I doubt it has anything to do with your upgrades. Anyone need some new gear?
Any weapons?
Nah, no weapons. But there is stuff in here you guys might be interested in. I think I like this.
Hey guys, look at my sweet new hat.
Very nice. I was kind of getting tired of your old one anyways.
Maybe just one more peek. Fresh fruit. In here?
Find something?
Yeah, Drake fruit stash.
Like actual Drake fruit? Can I have some of it?
Someone took a bite out of the only fresh piece. So sure, if you want cooties. This is weird. I think someone's been living here.
Don't worry so much. Maybe he'll be nice. Or she. Could always be a she. Oops.
Atlas Extreme Latte 5000.
Is it still working?
Huh? Why?
Atlas might be full of corrupt, murderous bastards, but they made the best lattes.
Nope.
Ugh. Damn Atlas.
Oh, bastard? Nothing here. Find anything?
Well, kinda. I mean, this place is Atlas, but it was some kind of terraforming facility.
They were growing plants. I thought all you corporations were just about mass market destruction.
I am not a corporation. And see, you learned something today.
What about Gordas's upgrade? Is it here?
Well, nothing in the files yet, but a lot of it's been deleted, so that probably says something.
Gordas? Gordas!
Don't kill me! Please, please don't kill me. I have just been watching you. Just watching, that's all. I swear, I am completely harmless. There is absolutely no need for you to kill me. I assure you.
You do realize that the more you tell us not to kill you, the more it seems like it's kind of the right idea.
Back off. Let's keep this simple. You don't want to die. You do exactly what I tell you to do.
Simplicity. I understand simplicity.
Good.
Yes.
Hey there.
That little robot's why we're here. There's an upgrade somewhere nearby. We're looking for it.
Well, I can't help you with that. I know nothing about it. So, you should leave. We all should leave. All of us. Going our separate ways. I can leave right now, in fact. And if anyone asks, not that anyone would, of course, I'll tell them. I'll say, I didn't see you. See who? See? I've forgotten you already.
All right, two things. You're A, really weird, and B, obviously hiding something. What is it?
Your friend there. Does he happen to suffer from artificially induced hemispherical abdormition? Paralysis?
Yeah, that's a good question, Vaughn. Why didn't you just say paralysis?
Because he's not technically paralyzed. The contortion, the blinkless eyes, all signs of a toxin called thanatopsol.
Wait, you've seen this before?
Yes, if you let me get a better look at him.
No, wait, you were just ready to book out of here. Now you want to stay?
Excuse me, Fiona, but the good doctor here...
We have no idea if he's a doctor.
Let's just assume that he is.
Help me get your friend on the table. There, good. Bully, here we are. Actually, young lady, I could use your help. Would you take this, please?
Yeah. Okay. What am I doing with this?
You're plunging it into his heart.
So, what now?
I don't know. I've never done anything like this before.
What? I thought you knew...
Someone please spit in my eye! Or lick my eye! I don't care!
Oh,
lick me
God,
in the eye!
The toxin turned him insane. Or into an eyeball fetishist.
He's dehydrated. But the shot you gave him should help.
Oh, man. Oh, that's the stuff. Oh, yeah. Thank you for blinking. Oh, God.
Well, glad I could help.
Well, hang on there, Doc. If that is your real name.
It's not, and I never said it was.
Well, I'm not done with you yet.
There's no need for you to be this suspicious, surely. But I just helped him. Very well. I'm on the run, you see. I have lost everything. My wife. My son. My cat. I did not lose them in that order, though. I lost my wife first, then my cat, then my son. So, wife, cat, son.
You ever thought of becoming a professional storyteller? Because I gotta tell you, your sense for crucial information is just...
Reese.
Forgive me. It's been a long time since I've enjoyed human contact. Perhaps I've forgotten how to talk to people. You must understand, I've suffered months of wandering, isolation, skulking from one location to the next, broken, ashamed, homeless. I got here, to this place, only minutes ago. So, I'd ask that you leave me now to my demons and go.
That's a sad story, but I still don't trust him.
Me neither.
I do! Is that dumb of me?
I saw your map, which I assume you made while exploring this facility.
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, no? So maybe you won't mind if I...
No! Don't do that! To that, is map, is it? That I've never seen before. Just fond of paper.
You know, you seem like an intelligent man. You've probably figured out by now that the easiest way to end all this and get rid of us is simply tell the truth.
Proposal accepted, young lady. I'll tell you what you want to know. Follow me. The bunker within that jungle. I suspect it contains the upgrade you're looking for. I wish I could tell you more about what's inside, but I was never brave enough to check. The problem, your problem, is the Atlas automated security system that surrounds said bunker.
Isn't it always?
If I were you, and in this instance I'm relieved I am not, I'd gain access to the security tower, which is there.
I can get in and disable the security systems, easy.
Not easy, not at all easy, but your best option nonetheless.
Automated security system, huh?
Huh. Just realized the acronym for that is ASS! Ha!
Yeah, that's probably why no one calls it that.
Hey, Reese, guess what we're gonna do? We're gonna disable Atlas's ASS. So good.
What kind of defenses are we talking about here?
Oh, the usual medley of turrets and laser grids. Self-regulated, self-controlling. All lethal, of course.
Reese, that sounds like something you can handle, right?
Please, in my sleep.
So we're done talking, then? We can actually go secure this upgrade now? Fiona, while Mr. Robot Eye here hits the security tower and hacks the defenses, you and I will infiltrate the bunker and grab the upgrade. Let's get this gorgeous piece and get out of here, huh?
Awesome. This is incredible.
Confidence. That's good.
Okay, little update from me, which is... I feel terrible. Not good at all. And I'm sure I've got some residual nerve damage.
Oh, almost certainly you do.
Right, thank you for that input. So, I'm gonna maybe chill out here. That's cool with everyone?
Yeah. That's okay. I'll go with Reese.
There's a lot of stuff I can do, right? Huh? I mean, I don't have a robot eye. I'm not a highly trained assassin. Also not particularly charming, but I can still do stuff.
Hey, I got a job for you. Use the computers in here and find out whatever you can about Atlas, Gordas, or the vaults.
You've come to the right man.
All right. Everyone knows what they're doing?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And with a plan like this, what could possibly go wrong?
So, despite my incredible leadership efforts going unnoticed, Sasha and I went to go brave the catwalks and find the security station.
How are you not permanently damaged from all this brain trauma?
I'm perfectly fine, thank you. I've got a tough noggin. Just ask Vasquez. Or, never mind.
Perfectly fine, huh?
You're not as useless as I first thought.
I mean, when I first saw you guys, I thought, wow, no wonder Hyperion isn't what it used to be.
I guess you're not so bad yourself.
Thanks.
You know, when I first saw you at the deal with the nose ring boy, I thought, these two don't know what the hell they're doing.
You weren't wrong about that.
I wonder what he's up to now.
Who?
August.
Who cares? Probably getting chewed out by his mom.
Yeah, she did look pretty pissed.
Yeah, she did. August was a mark. Nothing more, nothing less.
Ooh. Nothing less?
I don't know why I said that part. Felt like I was supposed to. You spend a certain amount of time with someone, you get to see a side of them you might not have been expecting.
Oh, right. So what you're saying is he was really into guns.
Exactly. Wow.
Yeah.
Just so
beautiful.
Yeah, I've never seen anything like it.
Me either.
Let's see where this goes.
Just thinking the same thing. Okay. We are pretty high.
You have a problem with heights?
Sometimes. Just mostly when I look down.
Well, then, don't look down. Don't be scared. I won't let you fall. Okay, come on. I believe in you, Reese. What are you waiting for?
You promise?
Yes, I promise.
You wouldn't lie to me, Sasha. You should never lie to me.
That's not funny.
It's a little funny. Right.
Okay, go time.
Okay, yeah, that was totally not scary.
If you thought that was scary, you should try looking. No! Hope you brought some bug spray.
Sasha!
I'm all right!
Don't look down.
Okay.
And don't puke on me.
No promises.
All right. Just stay calm. You've got to climb up.
Robot arm. Stronger than
regular arm.
You're doing great. Climb faster!
I'm going as fast as I can!
It's gonna go! Hold tight!
Just hold on, okay? It's gonna take a little longer. I'm losing strength!
Reese, I'm letting go. There's no way you're getting up that with me hanging on you.
No! No, Sasha! I won't let you go! You have to trust me! I'll get us out of this!
It's okay, Sasha. Reese.
Sasha! No!
Wow, we are really close to the ground, aren't we?
You sure know how to make things dramatic.
I mean, to be fair, you did tell me not to look down.
Well, you can drop down now.
Yep, okay.
Okay, you can get down now.
Yeah, down.
And for the record, I didn't let you fall.
Whew, we made it.
I'm glad that you didn't plummet to your death.
Aw, me too, buddy.
So, right. The turret controls we need to get to are back up there.
Guess we'll take the scenic route.
It's just trees.
Oh, come on. You can't tell me you're not amazed by this, too. How jaded are you?
Beautiful vistas and tremendous violence often go hand in hand out here. I say this as someone who has been inside the moon. Come on. The Gordis upgrade is that way.
Thing.
That is an opportunity. What are you packing? That little sleeve pistol? You're going to need more than that.
Yep, sucks. Who walks around Pandora with a gun that can only carry one bullet?
Felix put training wheels on this thing. He was holding you back.
What, was he scared I'd hurt myself?
There. No more elemental burnout. And if you're worried about bullets...
So now I...
Now you take it down! That doesn't work, Fiona! It's going to kill you! You should do something!
Yeah, I don't think you're exactly doing a great job of protecting me so far.
That plant didn't kill you. And once you're a proper vault hunter, little annoyances like that will continue to not kill you. Over and over again.
You keep calling me vault hunter, but I'm not like you. I can't throw a shield or go invisible. My one talent involves talking at people until they get confused.
We don't all get to choose our talents, Fiona. Look at me. Do you think I would have chosen a shield to protect myself out here? I learned to make do. You've spent your entire life outthinking your enemies. Do that now. See the outcomes before you act. Wasn't so hard, was it?
Oh, too bad Sasha wasn't here. She would have loved watching me shoot a thing in the face.
My sister felt much the same way about my exploits, until I was duped into murdering her.
You are so bad at conversation.
I knew it was weird the moment I said it.
You're like the worst at it.
Sorry about that. Come on. The sooner we can upgrade Gordis, the sooner we can leave. After a while, you just sort of feel like you've seen everything. Like you can't be surprised by anything anymore. Something so delicate.
Okay, so I'm going to stick this on your head. And please don't stab me.
Oh. Okay.
And there you go.
Oh, thanks. How do I look? What the hell is that?
This is why we can't have anything nice. Red means bad, right?
Over there!
Finally! Something slow! Breeze, there's no power.
Hang on, I think I can jump start it.
Oh, good. This is slow, too.
Huh, this is weird.
There.
Ugh, what the hell? I thought Reese was taking care of this.
You can handle this on your own. Oh, crap. Hi, Janie.
Athena? Where are you?
Go on. I told you, darling, I'm just out on a long delivery.
It won't be much longer, I promise.
Athena?
I'm serious. I'm just delivering the package now to the customer. Uh-huh. I know that. Gotta run. Another delivery. I'll see you soon.
Bye-bye.
So, unless there's a delivery I don't know about, why were you lying? That was my girlfriend, Springs. She doesn't know I still do the vault hunting and adventuring and everything. It's not that I want to lie to her. She just worries.
Maybe you should just tell her the truth.
Let's just keep moving. Looks like this piece of tin could probably be popped right off if we yanked hard enough. Ideas?
Oh, hang on. I got this.
Is that an eye?
Uh-huh.
Why are you carrying an eye around in your pocket?
I thought it might come in handy.
Welcome, General Pollux.
See? It came in handy.
That is so weird. You're carrying that around is the weirdest thing I have ever seen, and I have seen a lot.
It is not that
weird. Oh my god! Yes. Yes, it is.
That's beautiful.
Yeah, good drop. Let's grab it and go.
See?
Oh, wow. Okay. Whatever you gotta do, you should probably do it faster than you were planning.
Yeah. This should be easy. Just need to match the circuits for the security systems.
And that will shut it down?
Yeah, that's the plan. You know, it's kind of like pulling strings. You tug on one and see what happens.
Okay, how can I help?
Yeah, just give me some space. I can do this.
Reese, yeah, this is not progress.
That's my bad.
What exactly are you doing?
Well, I'm trying to patch into security. A lot of different... There we go! Oh, crap. Sasha, look at this.
He's an Atlas scientist?
Oh, this is not good.
Come on!
Oh.
Of course.
We're safe behind that shield, right?
Until it runs out of energy and we're both shot to death. Yes!
I'm gonna kill that Hyperion!
Grab the Gordis upgrade, quick!
I guess this is the energy chassis. Any idea what it does?
It gets us one step closer to a vault.
This is good. If this is what being a vault hunter is like, I think it's what I want to do.
You've got potential, but real vault hunting, it's a lonely life. Be ready to kiss all of your relationships goodbye.
Come on, let's get this thing back so it can do whatever it does. This is what you've been looking for?
Yes.
Oh, man. Okay, what are the odds that you'd find that piece just as Fiona told that part of the story?
Just lucky, I guess.
Sure. Lucky.
Uh-huh. What do you want with that thing, huh? Clearly you know what happened.
If I knew everything, you wouldn't be here. I'm saying I would have killed you.
Yeah, we get it.
Oh, you made it! Awesome! Hey, so that thing you wanted me to look into?
The vault?
Yeah. The specific one we're going after is called the Vault of the Traveler.
Okay, why is it called that?
Well, it apparently teleports all over the universe.
Oh, that's fantastic.
I know!
You've returned, and with the Gordis upgrade, no less. Huzzah! I take it that you'll be on your way then. No point dawdling in a crummy, rundown facility like this. Time must be of the essence, isn't it? And you need to be off to the next part of your adventure.
You do realize we're still waiting on two more.
Yeah, we're not about to ditch our friends.
No, right. Of course not. Well, perhaps I should be the one to leave then.
What happened?
Reese just took a spill. He's totally fine.
His sick spill. Fine.
Oh. Good.
We learned something. About Cassius.
Why are you looking at me?
He works for Atlas.
You lying Atlas shit!
Whoa, whoa! What are you doing?
Fulfilling an obligation.
Why is everyone so excited? What's happening?
I knew this day would eventually come. You sure took your time.
Well, your wait will soon be over.
So who are you, really?
Cassius. Dr. Cassius Leclerman. I ran this facility. As far as I'm aware, I am the last remaining Atlas employee on Pandora.
And you're the last to die.
Wait! Why are you doing this?
Because Atlas tricked me into killing my own sister. Okay? What would you do if that happened to you?
I'd burn everything to the ground.
The only thing that kept me from doing that was focusing my anger to rid the world of Atlas, to avenge my sister. And that is why I have to kill
you. But he didn't have anything to do with that!
It's okay.
No, it's not! I'm Atlas too! Am I next?
Athena, stop! I can't! You don't understand! I made a vow!
You didn't make that to her.
You made it to yourself, and you're acting like there's no choice. You don't have to do this.
I am sorry for what happened to your sister.
Thank you.
No!
Quiet!
Ah! Holy crap, what was that?
Xena! Oh no.
No! Fiona!
Of course.
Going on?
Oh, well, what's going on is you finally finding out what happens when you trust your friends over me.
Hey, kid, remember me? Grab him. So, where's Gordas? Now you all have a habit of making me ask twice.
Piss off. One for these jerk bags. I would yank that rocket launcher off your shoulder and just smack you with it.
Sounds fun. Let him go. Is that my Gordas stuck in that loader bot? August!
I got it.
Are you sassing me, son?
You said get it, and I said I got it. How's that sassy?
It was your tone.
One. My tone is of a person sick of chasing these assholes. But like I said, I got it.
This is an outrage. Let me speak to your manager.
Well, this looks bad. I'm just gonna go ahead and hang out in the back of your brain in case it somehow doesn't get the crap killed out of it. Peace.
Oh, your friends can't hear you, girl.
Oh, no, wait. Where's the...
You looking for this?
Guess you must have misplaced it.
Now, I don't know what this thing is, but you obviously want it. And that kind of makes me obviously want it. You know what I'm saying?
Aw. You don't like that. If only you weren't tied up. Maybe you could...
Whoopsies, sucker. What? You think we stupid or something?
Ain't nobody pulling that crap on me again.
So, when you took it from me, you must have realized that Derringer is a remote-activated grenade, right? Got a transmitter implanted in my tooth.
What?
Whoa! Ha! What the? Man, what is that?
You see something?
Will you give me a second, dude? Damn.
Hurry up, man. Man, just blast the bush and be done with it. I don't want to get ambushed.
I'm the one that'll get ambushed, man. What's your problem?
What the?
Ah!
by the way.
Yeah, well, I've been practicing. Now get me out of here!
Oh, shit.
Sorry, Fee!
Come on!
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Think you're so damn tough?
Damn it! Help! Help would be good!
Wait!
Just give me...
Well, that was horrible.
I am so nauseous right now.
Face me!
Athena?
Sounds like she's in trouble.
Greetings. Have you seen Gortys?
They went that way.
My thanks is eternal.
Wait, Loaderbot, hold up!
Where are you going?
Well, we need to get Gortys back. You help out Athena, I'll go drag Reese's ass out of the fire. Again. You gonna be okay?
Yeah. You give him hell.
Give him hell? That's what you're going with.
Just don't die, and try to kill a lot of people.
That I can do. Later, Fee.
Pretty impressive.
I know. Come on, let's get Gortys back. Keep it safe. Here, Gortys will need it. I'll take care of this.
Keep the Gortys peas from Finch and Kroger. Got it.
Attaboy.
Wait, what are you gonna do?
I'm gonna stop the truck.
How?
I don't know, just cover me.
With what?
You'll figure it out.
Hey. That's a bad thing. Loaderbot, we gotta get rid of that gunner. Get me in close.
Anything for you, madam.
Charge! Never mind. Other way, other way!
Hold on to something!
enough of this shit.
Motorbot!
Affirmative.
Motorbot, help!
Jake.
Are you serious? What are you gonna roll out of the way of a bullet? I just have to move my arm slightly and oh, I'm aiming at your face again.
You are such an asshole, August!
We never officially broke up, you know.
Yes, we did.
No, not officially.
Well, then I officially...
Which is why I'm officially breaking up with you now.
Oh, my God, you are out of your mind.
That's funny you say that, because I was just thinking, man, I must seem pretty nuts right now. Nice move, Sash!
Yeah, I know. Just get Gordas.
Gordas!
I don't know you, but you really ought to run. This is Vault Hunter business. Ain't no reason for you to get caught in the crossfire. Unless you're holding a lot of sweet loot anyway.
Who the hell are you?
I could ask you the same damn thing.
This is gonna be fun.
What the hell?
I scammed!
Hey! So, people are still trying to kill us. What do we do? Other than get killed. I assume that option is off the table.
Help us! Cake and your new leg thingies, just get us out of this somehow!
Don't know. Maybe.
Like the cavalry's here, asswipe. Time to go. Oh no, you don't. Later, jackass.
Enjoy the flight.
Enjoy.
that lucky. Actually, we are not that much safer right now.
This is the greatest moment of my life.
That one was too close.
I know. I got an idea.
Incoming! Here comes another one.
Everybody, hang on!
This is gonna be bad.
Here comes the pain train!
I never thought of you as the caring type, Athena.
Imprinted to us. It'll never work with you.
Why do you think you're still alive?
Wait. Where's Vaughn?
I don't know.
Vaughn!
When you have to get rid of a Vault Hunter, just bring in two Vault Hunters. You boys got everything?
Yes, ma'am.
Liv will be real happy to see this wretched piece of assassin trash hauled in.
You needed Athena as much as I needed her out of my hair. I'm glad we were able to help each other out. Do you feel that, Athena? Now, it's over.
That is one scary lady.
Quiet, amigo. You want her to hear you?
So, where's the last piece, little one? We have a vault to summon.
Leave her alone.
Tell me where it is before more of your friends get hurt. Starting with this hunk of scrap right here.
Okay. Okay. It's there. On Helios.
Because at Hyperion, we make your life. Period.